Hey guys, welcome to the first video of our Casually Explained series. In this series, we are going to talk about some scientific terms which you regularly see and hear in your daily life. In this video, we are going to talk about free radicals and antioxidants. You must have heard about them in television ads, especially in cosmetics and healthcare product ads. So what are free radicals? You must have read in your high school book that there should be paired electron in outer orbital of any atom. And if there is unpaired electron in outer orbital, the atom becomes unstable. So it tries to gain or lose electron by forming bond with other atoms. Free radicals are atoms or group of atoms with an unpaired electron in their outer orbital. Like any other atom with unpaired electron, it is also unstable. It tries to stabilize by snatching an electron from anything that it encounters. So when it encounters cells in your body, it snatches electron from them. This process creates an oxidative stress, which damages your cells and their structure, including DNA. How free radicals are formed? Formation of free radical is a continuous process inside our body. They are mainly formed from oxygen during the process of ATP formation inside the mitochondria. But they are also formed by inflammation, pollution, alcohol, radiation, medication, etc. Their role in our body. At the low concentrations, free radicals are used against pathogens. The problem starts when their number increases above a certain level. This high number of free radicals starts stealing electrons from other molecules like proteins, cell membrane, and even DNA. As a result, these molecules get damaged. Over the time, the damage accumulates and they can lead to many diseases like cardiovascular disease, Alzheimer's disease, Parkinson's disease, ulcer, etc. Some of these molecules may mutate and can grow in cancer and tumor. Some new studies have shown that organisms age because of accumulated free radical. To counter these harmful effects of free radicals, our body produces antioxidants and some enzymes. What are antioxidants? Antioxidants are molecules that can help prevent certain type of cell damage caused by free radicals or oxidation. The antioxidants can also be acquired from diet. Fruits and vegetables naturally provide lots of antioxidants like beta-carotene, lutein, and vitamin A, C, and E. These antioxidants basically give an electron to free radicals. Thus, they stop the rampage caused by free radicals. The balance of free radicals and antioxidants is necessary for our body to function. So, eat a lot of vegetables and fruits and stay healthy. Which scientific term do you want to know about? Write in the comment box. And for more scientific videos, subscribe to our channel.